We celebrate the irrepressible Jim Michael Adeyinka. If you know him, if he has touched your life in any way, please give him a round of applause, I beg you, and give God a louder round of applause. That came from nothing to something and has shown we young people that it does not matter who your parents are, what matters the most is what you become in life. So I ask that you please give his industry a resounding round of applause. Work, fairness, and all inspiring accomplishments. A thoroughbred business administrator, a caring father, a philanthropist, a national icon, an unapologetic lover of Toyota, a man of great humane cordiality, the Area Atayeshe of the Laramoki, the Ashuaju of the Mesile, Baloro of Ife, Knight of John Wesley, Auto Legend Award winner extraordinaire, educationist and sport enthusiast, founder of Ibizare University and Smoky Hills Golf Resort in Laramoki, Ondo State, officer of the Order of the Niger, founder chairman Toyota Nigeria Limited, Ondo of Nigeria, Sir Michael, Sir Doctor, Chief Michael Adeyinka, OONKJN.
We worship you. We glorify your holy name. And we say thank you very, very much indeed for how far you have helped, you have led Chief Michael Adeyinka and his family these 18 years.
My Lord temporal, my Lord spiritual, Otubas, chiefs, ladies and gentlemen, may I, on behalf of the celebrant, the icon of our time, if not our generation, Chief Michael Adeyinka, to his 80th birthday celebration. So much so that those of you who will put on your dancing shoes, King Soniade will do justice to it. So may I, without wasting your time, welcome you heartily and say please sit back and relax. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm a gift to Ekiti State from Ondo State. Daddy Elizade is my uncle from Ilaramoki. I'm the governor of my state. Arakuni Rotimi Akeredolu has instructed me to direct this. So what we are going to do is we are going to cut this cake spelling Eliza Day. Daddy, congratulations. You don't look 80. You look 60. And I need a loud E. I can't hear you. Can I hear an E?
E.
An L?
L.
A loud I?
I.
A Z.
Z.
A very, very loud A.
A.
A resounding D.
D.
And a very loud E.
E.
Don't let me be cheated out of taking a photograph of my
Happy birthday. If you know this song, please join us. Happy children to please join them now. Children, please. Children. For he's a jolly good. For he's a jolly good. For he's a jolly good. And so say all of us, and so say all of us, and so say all of us, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good fellow, for he's a jolly good friend. And so say,
distinguished ladies and gentlemen, your royal Highnesses, Your Excellencies, Executive Governors of various states, especially of the state of Ondo, it's a thing of pride for us to be here to honor someone like Dr. Michael Adeodo, to whom honor is maturely due. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, let me clear something. Those of you who live in the metropolis sometimes have a doubt and you wonder when someone like Chief Michael Adeyinka says he is 80. You doubt all these people in the hinterland, how do they get to know that they are 80? Because you assume that in certain parts of this country, birthdays are not recorded. So people tend to determine their own ages by way of guesstimates. Is it when there was plenty of rain? Is it when some certain royalty assumed the throne? Is it when there was famine? So you approximate and decide your own date. But I can tell you from information and knowledge and belief available to me that Chief Michael Adeyinka is truly today 80 years. Please give me a round of applause.
I would like to greet everybody who is above 80 first. Next, I want to greet the 80s, or who made 80 this year. And next, I want to greet those between 50 and 79. I can comfortably address all the others as my children. Because my first daughter and my first child will be 52 in about
a few months. I want to thank God that He has made it possible for me to live till this time. Because I was not to live more than a few years. This is because my mother labored for 5 days before I was born. And people do labor for 2 days and they are off. But I think God planned something for me to do in this planet. I pray that those who have not made it to 80, by the grace of God, will be 80 and more. And those who are above, God will continue to strengthen them. I want everybody here to enjoy the day with me. So much has been talked about me that I don't think I should say more. But I believe some people now may know me better. I thank God for what He has done in my life and what He continues to do. And I pray that He will allow me to finish the job that is in my heart to finish. Almost 40 years ago, I lost my first wife far away in the U.S. It was not expected at all, but it happened, and there was nothing I can do about it. Everybody knew Elizabeth with me, and we had a wonderful time together. I was broken, and I thought that I was going to die because I couldn't imagine how I could live without her. But 3 years after, God provided this young lady for me. And she has been a worthy replacement. And I'm publicly saying this. This woman has made me to forget sorrow. And when people say I'm looking like 60 or even below, this is the woman who has created comfort for me at home. She has done everything to make me happy, to make my family happy. Very prayerful, very simple, and above all, adoring. So, because of this, I think I have every reason to thank God. Aside that, I have a daughter, Deona, who is a global name today in fashion. Deona Sego. Anywhere, if you don't know her, just Google her. And if God has been so kind to bless me with such a daughter, I think I should be grateful to God. Next is Demola Adeoju, who is the CEO of the new brand that we are marketing. And already within a year, is making waves and making wonders. Next is Kule Adeoju, who is the managing director of Toyota Nigeria Limited. This one also is has turned my own level of advance and promotion. He has done it better than I did. Last of the four adult children that God has blessed me with is Fumi Shobowale, a chartered accountant and a degree holder. There's none. I made it compulsory for any of my children that they must go past me by having at least 2 degrees, because I only had one. The others are given. So these people are doing well, and I have 2 beautiful and handsome twins, and they are wonderful, and they have shown signs of success. So with a family like this, I think I have every reason to thank my God. Aside of whatever I have done in my town, aside of what I have done in this city of Lagos, aside from whomever I have touched one way or the other, I think God has really blessed me. More resounding, I pray that you will all get home safely. God bless you, and I thank you for coming. Thank you.
Yeah. Papa with your mango.
Papa, Papa, do not stop it. See Papa, give me my phone.
Papa, do not stop it. See Papa, we keep on pushing.
Papa, Papa, do not stop it. See Papa, give me my phone.